Tell me your name first, real
Earl.
Quick. Earl.
Yeah, well.
Well, yeah, I know. Yeah, was Betty your wife?
No, that's my grandmother.
That's your grandma.
My grandmother stayed on this side.
Oh, okay. So the decoration for Betty or for your grandma.
Yeah, all the stuff. Because Betty's here, and it's Earl. And then, you know, this is what I do. So.
So tell me again real quick about your stroke, about your wife passing.
My wife. That first time. I had my wife back here.
Mm-hmm.
Matter of fact, you can take that picture. Come and take the picture right quick. Like I said, at first I had a picture of my wife back then.
Yep.
But I took, I'll be changing. Well, you got all these paint stuff? I might paint this every week.
Right there? Oh,
yeah,
okay.
I had this on the roof. On.
You had that up by the roof? By the...
That's my wife here.
Over the transom there?
That's my wife. That's my mama. That's my grandma. That's her. And that's my little kids. So the first thing my cars, I like to ride that now.
Mm-hmm.
I did this because I thought about doing it.
And the things you find, there's no special significance thing, that car, I understand. I'm thinking like the desk here.
That's just how my mind is. I don't know. When I see something, I say, well, I could do this with, I could do this.
Okay.
I don't know what it is. But most of the stuff. Like this here, I don't know what the fuck this was.
All right.
And I say, well, how much? And I'm always go to the drift stop. What's called it? Drip?
Which one?
Drip, what's the name of it? Drip stops? Drip?
Drift shop over
there. Yeah, that's what I said, drift shop. I always go there. And it's cheap. Might be $2, a dollar. What is that? Because I don't know what it is. How much is it? 50 cents? Yeah, let me get that there. Because I don't know what I know I'm going to do. Yeah.
All right.